Collect a little bit. Collect. Transition to fold. And throw it again. It's very nice fold. More direct. Touch him a little, keep him up. Up. Don't run, bring him back. Bring him back, you're running. Bring him back. Back. Stuck there and hold. Good. And now be careful you transition out the first strike drop. Yes. And collect. Collect. And hold. Yes. And again. First one out. Good. Collect. Collect. And cross. So every time before you go to the arena, collect and cross and hold. Do some of these transitions. You know? To keep him really collected and up here. Cross. And then you also secure your first hold and transition out in front. Good. Keep him collected, shoulder in. And from the shoulder in, half pass. Half pass right. Okay, that was good. Trot out. Up. That wasn't direct. With that you lose a point, okay? Collect, collect, and hold. And make sure your first strike is struck, not good. There, it's very good. So next long side, we're going to play shoulder into half pass to shoulder into half pass. Just play, good. Half pass, keep him up, shoulder in, half pass, keep the bend, shoulder in, wrap him around the right leg, yes, let's do it again, turn, turn, up, shoulder in, half pass, shoulder in, bend, bend, half pass, shoulder in, keep him up, good, change frame, collect, 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 shorten both reins a little, keep him up, good, forward now, and bring him back. Touch behind, touch. Again. Shoulder into half pass to the left. Keep him up. Keep him up. Good. Keep him up. Good. Half pass. Shoulder in. Flexion, flexion. Half pass. There. Shoulder in. Straight. And walk. Give him a break, and then you do it.